everyone. We are starting in utilization game. Do it like we usually do. Let's play a pearl. The question is who will be the leader? I don't know. I'm gonna try someone new. That's not very new. On the other hand, yeah, it's an interesting situation. Let's try this one. Key Emperor, Marathon. It's a good question. Let's do this. Huge. And we like to play Shuffle and Monopolis. Okay, let's see what's here. Okay, let's do this. Okay, it seems everything else is normal, so let's start.
From the first stirrings of life beneath water, to the great beasts of the Stone Age, to man taking his first upright steps, you have come far. Now begins your greatest quest, from this early cradle of civilization on towards the stars. The world awaits. Great Yongle Emperor of Ming China, stretch out your hand and grasp its riches and its knowledge. Place your nation at the center of all things, and let all come to you in supplication. Let none speak ill of you.
Okay, it's a great place to start. Probably this is more comfortable. Well, the situation of course is not very good. I was too stupid losing this guy. On the other hand, we have to pay for stupid actions. And I believe it's not the end for me. I hope. We need to find as much as it possible of different good things that could be found, including other nations. And when we will have a fighting guy, we will send him to finish off that barbarian. It seems that here we will find nothing really interesting. Let's go here. It seems we are completely alone. Well, of course not bad, but the territory is too small.
I'm fond of pigs.
Yeah. It seems that we are trapped with those barbarians. There is a way out.
Best man is the knight.
Probably let's try to use this, and this might be good for the future. Okay, now we have to produce a variable. Because it is vitally important finally to get rid of all those barbarians.
I thought clay must feel.
That's more dangerous.
Thank you.
We are going to buy a settler when it would be possible. Of course, not very fast. Yeah, that was risky.
Bronze is the mirror of the form.
Yes, you see the war with new guys becomes more and more difficult. Not sure that we can do it in time, but let's try.
Bravery.
Somebody can die now, but we destroyed one of the enemy fortresses and spawned in points. It's magic that we are all alive. after the rest we will try to destroy this carbon.
When you find yourself in a hole...
I know, quit digging. You know, that barbarian fight took a hell of a time. Actually, we lost really a lot. We can buy a settler and finally grow. The primary question is where to build the next city. Here we have diamonds, and there are some other civilization nearby, so probably let's protect our potential assets, finding a city there. Let's finally meet our neighbors. Because somebody fought with the barbarians, this means that somebody lives there. Builder. Whatever happens, but Builder is the most required now. Okay, so because we were not the first who made this city, it means that somebody was the first.
Bon pisesio tiros galation ici. Ambiorir semi. Ezion penon.
Even not know is it good or bad to have such neighbors. He isn't friendly. He doesn't like me. On the other way, he is very far away, so he is not dangerous for me, at least now. They are building the great library. Hope I will be able to get this in time. Oh, that's not a great library, that's Oracle. Well, anyway, well, wonder. Thank you. It was said. He went through such a terrible thing that finally died from a ship attack.
Oddly, it appears not to be the scar of a meteorite, but a deeply eroded dome with a rainbow-inspired color scheme.
Sorry, this, yeah. To try to take off the buster while it is possible. He built Oracle. Great for him. Okay, it's too late. Probably let's build another builder, because this one soon will be expanded.
Yet in this captious and intenable sieve, I still pour in the waters of my love, and lack not to lose still. Thus, Indian-like, religious in mine error, I adore the sun that looks upon his worshipper, but knows of him no more.
Thank you. Okay, so we need now a spearman. To get the task done. And also we need money.
Thousands have lived without love.
Probably now most of all we need horses, because potentially we can sell it. It doesn't mean that we will, but even a small addition of gold is always nice.
Each of us is carving it.
Unfortunately, we will not be able to do it in time. Let's try to sell our horses.
It was luxuries like air conditioning that brought.
Okay, who will be the governor? Where to appoint him? Okay, it seems that we are not going to fight, so it's not a military problem. We can get this city as our ally. Which doesn't really give us anything. Can take this guy, but it's not also really important. Let's probably use this woman with non-module to get at least one ally. It could be useful for the future.
May the forces of evil become confused while your arrow is on its way to the target.
Why not? Okay, we need to find the religion, and it's important. But we also need to build a wonder, which is also important. Let's probably try to build a wonder now. Okay, we have some addition. Not really important, but better than nothing. Okay, we can loot this guy, but get some money. Yeah, probably he will die now. They already have a general.
It is not that life ashore is distasteful to me.
Let's try to sell more horses. I even don't know what to say about it. I hope it's not for long.
Every nation lives by exchanging.
We have no more barbarians, but... well, maybe now it is better to do this. That's what I need. That's what I extremely need. But will I be able to get it? It's a big question.
I don't believe in astrology.
I was late, unfortunately, but it was quite long. We need more money, actually, to get... Wow. It would be nice to buy it. Of course, this is stupid. Yeah, but we need more money for the settler, so we just don't have right now anything else to sell.
Without craftsmanship,
well, this is the most important, because we are probably falling back in the religion stuff. Yeah, as I told you, we are falling back. But what can we do to make situation better? Practically nothing. We needed to build along the river. Here is the only place where we can do it. With plus two. But we will spend again the money which we are going to spend on settler. What else can we build? Can build a trader, which will probably speed up the building of settler, because he will get us some money. So let's build it.
Sometimes the wheel turns slowly.
But it turns! Okay, because we're building a world wonder, let's try to speed up with you know what. And here... let's think. We need more settlers. The money goes bad, so let's do a double strike. It will be both settler from the gold and settler from the building. Okay, because we need to build the wonder faster, let's do this. Pretty soon. Okay, so probably we will build it far away here. 1, 2, 3. No, it's bad because we couldn't get here. Then I build it here. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Yeah, here is a great place for the city.
Writing means sharing.
Is that true? He loves us. Well, that's great. We can say that we also love him. Soon we will have the third settler. We will build city somewhere in here to get this and this. Probably here. Not the best place, but... And probably on this part of land there will be no more cities. It would be nice to build city to use this. But it should be done later, because we would have to get there by sea. Meanwhile, with bottle horses. I see. Probably he also has horses. Okay. As I told you, the best way is to build a city here. And here we will build a builder. Yeah, this is good. But... Let's try. The builder will be built here. We need a great profit, but of course we cannot afford it right now.
When I saw the house of Artemis that mounted to the clouds, those other marvels lost their brilliancy. And I said, lo, apart from Olympus, the sun never looked on aught so grand. A strong economy begins with a strong, well-educated workforce.
As I told you, we are going for builder, and now probably this groundbreaker will be sent here, because the builder will destroy that wood, and this guy will help to build the wonder with that wood. That would be probably fair.
Harald Sigurðarson stendur fyrir þér. Aldrei var víking slík lands né lagar. Ertu hrædd?
He lives far away. Even so, but what we can do is sell horses. We cannot sell horses to him. Okay, that's very sad. Okay, so the worker will build here, and we will have not only this effect, but also effect from this temple. So we will have an additional amenity, and then he will go here, chop this wood, and after the chop,
mysticism
we will build
is the mistake.
A holy site there. Okay, that's what we dramatically need. Can we change something? Maybe this. Not now. Somebody is very clever, he built a great library. Yep, seas are unprotected. He's right. Because we need to start religion, we need to do this. The question is where to build it, because we have to build it in a place near the river, so it's only here. We have to remove forest. So let's send this guy first to this city. It will take some time, but will give us a lot of good things. We will finish the water mill with it, which will help the city to grow, and then build the holy site. Or we can build an escarpment here, which will completely block our land and made impossible a land invasion. Well, probably we can build it here and then just go back. To the next turn, we can do it. We'll finish it later. Now let's build this. This one is kind of more important. Let's go back to the capital. We are going here. We couldn't complete it in time. It's pretty sad. But maybe the Oracle. Our Oracle was already built. And great library also. Actually, there are nothing useful except for this or that. This.
Without mathematics.
Okay. Okay, now it's time to make a break.